Today I'm going to show you how to make cold smoked salmon on the Yoder Smoker YS640S. And now we just leave it in the fridge for a couple days to mellow out, or in the freezer, and then you're ready to slice and enjoy delicious smoked salmon.